One day, FedEx packages could come to your doorstep by robots.
Well, FedEx showed off a delivery robot in Manchester, New Hampshire earlier this week. The company wants to launch a pilot program for its same-day bot delivery system there. Now, the robot is battery-operated and can carry up to 100 pounds and can travel up to 10 miles an hour. It's equipped with lights, cameras, and signals to show where it's going. The creators say it can go through puddles and over potholes and can even climb stairs.